Before optimizing the resistances of the Taleo Adapt, allow the user time while walking on level ground with middle-of-the-range resistance settings. Observe the whole body movement as well as the behavior of the foot and knee. To help the user realize the whole bandwidth of resistance options, demonstrate the different minimum and maximum settings. Setting the plantar flexion resistance to minimum will lead to a very quick foot flat and insufficient forward progression of the center of mass. By comparison, setting the plantar flexion resistance to maximum will lead to a stiff heel behavior, and this will overly encourage knee flexion and a greater propulsive effect. Setting the dorsiflexion resistance to minimum will lead to a very quick transition to the dorsiflexion stop that can be felt by the user. By comparison, setting the dorsiflexion resistance to maximum results in a feeling of walking uphill. First, optimize the plantar flexion resistance. Gradually adjust the value until a satisfying setting for the plantar flexion motion is found. Pay special attention to knee flexion support during loading response. Then continue by adjusting the dorsiflexion resistance. Look for a smooth transition to the dorsiflexion stop and observe if the knee joint is extended during mid-stance. Monitor the use of the hydraulic range of motion by observing the angle indicator lines. Remember that further fine-tuning of the Taleo Adapt's behavior can be achieved by changing the heel wedge.